big winter snowfall is a good time to sit inside by the fire. But it's also a great time to brave the cold, drive the back roads, and look for winter wildlife. Wild animals must live and eat even on the coldest snowy days, and barring a big wind, they'll be out and about in a special photographic setting. And even a one-hour drive can provide great filming opportunities. Here are just a few examples from an outing I took yesterday. Don't miss your chance. I'm Mike Blair in the Kansas Outdoors.